It just means to go drink at multiple places in one night. Not just one place, but we're going to go bar hopping to the first place, second place, third place, fourth place, fifth place maybe. If it's a crazy night, we'll see. Whenever there's something to celebrate on the weekend, my friends say, hey, do you want to go bar hopping in Itaewon? Do you want to go bar hopping in Hongdae? Maybe let's go bar hopping in Gangnam.
Some Korean people, they say, let's hit the bar. Can you explain hit the bar?
Yeah, let's hit the bar simply just means let's go to the bar, right? But we're just kind of saying let's go to that one place. Bar hopping really is like exploring an area almost. You're going to go to the first place, then, oh, let's go check out that new place down there, then, oh, there's the new club down there. That's kind of bar hopping. Yeah, in Korean culture, right, we have 1차, 2차, 3차. It's very similar to bar hopping in America. The only thing is there's a difference in drinking culture. In America, drinking culture isn't really centered around food. Right? We're not eating and drinking. We're just gonna, you know, have our drinks, go to the first bar, go to the second bar, go to the third bar. In Korea, we eat, we go to one place and we drink there, and then maybe we'll go to karaoke, and then maybe we'll go to somewhere else. It's a very similar thing to going bar hopping.
Also, there's very confusing expression that some people, they think bar hopping is the first round, second round, let's go to third round. Can you clarify first round, second round, third round?
Bar hopping is different than rounds in drinking. When you have a round at a bar, that means the first round is all the first drinks, right? One beer, maybe a whiskey, maybe soju. We finish that first drink, then we get a second drink. That's the second round, okay? Then you can get a third round, no matter, depending on how crazy you are, get your fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh, eighth, ninth round. But bar hopping means going from the first place to the next place, to the next place after that.
All right, any final word?
Since you guys were working so hard studying English, go bar hopping with your friends this weekend.
All right, what a nice advice. English. 자, 오늘 표현, bar hopping입니다. Bar, bar는 술집을 말하는 거죠. Hopping이라는 것은 점프하는 느낌이에요. 그래서 요거는 좀 이해하기가 쉽습니다. bar에서 다른 bar로 hopping, jumping 하는 느낌을 생각하시면 돼요. 그래서 우리가 여기에 가서 1차를 하고 자 2차로 가는 거죠. 그쵸? 그럼 bar hopping 하는 거예요. 여기에서 이쪽으로 bar hopping 하는 거죠. 학생분들 중에서 round를 헷갈려 하는 분들이 있습니다. round가 1차, 2차 이런 게 아니라 round 같은 경우는 한 곳에 가서 drinking 하잖아요. 그런 다음에 술 다 마셨어요. 그럼 또 주문을 하죠. 그때 바로 라운드를 사용하는 거예요. The next round, second round, third round 이런 식으로 사용을 하는 것이죠. 바하핑, 우리나라의 문화와 미국의 문화가 좀 차이가 있을 수 있는데요. 우리나라 문화 같은 경우는 술뿐만 아니라 음식도 같이 주문해서 먹잖아요. 그리고 이동을 할 때는 술집을 이동하는 것보다는 술집에서 먹고 나서 그 다음에 뭐 다른 쪽으로 가서 뭐 노래방을 간다든지 이런 식으로 하는데 미국의 술 문화는 A라는 바에서 진짜 B라는 바 이동해서 또 술 마시고 하는 그런 어떤 문화가 있다고 하는데요. 그것도 좀 알고 넘어가시면 나중에 혹시나 미국에 갈 기회가 있으면 도움이 될 것 같습니다.
It was a long day, and at the end of the day, a bunch of us decided to go bar hopping. And it was a long day, and at the end of the day, a bunch of us decided to go bar hopping. And it was a long day, and at the end of the day, a bunch of us decided to go bar hopping. And it was a long day, and at the end of the day, a bunch of us decided to go bar hopping. And it was a long day, and at the end of the day, a bunch of us decided to go bar hopping.
Were you and Mimsy out bar hopping or something? Were you and Mimsy out bar hopping or something? Were you and Mimsy out bar hopping or something? Were you and Mimsy out bar hopping or something? Were you and Mimsy out bar hopping or something?
자, 그래서 오늘 표현 bar hopping 알아봤고요. 우리 그럼 또 다음 시간에 뵙도록 하겠습니다. See you guys next time. Bye.